Clutch Games.
Ah, yes. This is the town of Benbow on the mining planet of Montressor. But then, being born here, you know all that, don't you, Jim? It's not the most exciting place in the galaxy, but we all have to start somewhere. Treasure chests are armored. The only way to open them is by combining brute force and a big, sharp object, like your sword, for instance.
Just what I was looking for.
Now, Jim, barrels are designed to resist damage from being bumped about, so you'll have to zap them to open them. Crates are vulnerable to any form of attack you inflict upon them, be it from the employment of your laser or your super. Ah, this door appears to be locked, Jim. Looks like you'll need to zap a switch somewhere in the immediate vicinity. That may open it right up.
Yeah! Checkpoint!
Checkpoint! Checkpoint!
Oh, Jim! My dad left me in charge of the scrapyard. And there's some ugly old bird stealing spare parts. Can you help me, please?
Ethan, yeah, sure.
Thank you. Jim, you did it. Thank you. Here, I wanted to have this. You know, for helping me. My dad told me that they help spacers get between planets. And if you collect enough, you might be able to explore cool new worlds.
Yeah!
Jim, you're a strong lad, so climbing poles and other cylindrical objects is perfectly within your capabilities. To start climbing, simply jump onto the object. On a pole, you can climb up, slide down, and shimmy around. To get down, simply jump at any time, but remember, high-velocity impact with the ground is detrimental to your health. Now, Jim, you will find that you can climb certain walls and objects such as ladders. To start climbing, simply jump onto the object. Remember to jump again when you want to get down.
If you stand on one of those pads, then you'll charge up your plasma musket.
I heard a story that before he died, a pirate Flint wrote a journal somewhere in the galaxy. They're about his adventure and the special engine for his ship. Each journal is hidden on one world and has six parts to it. They'll all be really valuable if you can find them.
These containers have been ionically tempered and are especially tough to open. You will need to pursue a decidedly physical approach, but with greater applied force than usual. In other words, smash the daylights out of them with an overhead sword attack!
Bye.
will discover that certain objects are light enough for you to push around. If you walk up to an object and attempt to push it, you may succeed in moving the object. But remember, Jim, you are not an irresistible force. Some objects are quite stubborn and may just not move. The mechanism for this door appears to be missing a standard power diode. If you locate one and bring it back, the door should work perfectly.
Yeah, checkpoint!
This is what the local inhabitants call a death slide. If you jump on, you'll slide along wherever it takes you. However, make one wrong move and you may plummet off the course entirely. Remember, Jim, not everything is visible to the naked eye.
Area.
Keep your wits
area,
about you and keep
area.
On the lookout for signs of hidden areas and secrets.
Sorry, kiddo. No one is to enter the mine unless they are a miner or an official union member. But if you really want to go in, I can probably let you into the union for 100 drabloons.
Here's the 100 drabloons for my union initiation fee.
Welcome to the Interstellar Union of Miners. You will find that many doors are now open to you. Including this one. there, boyo. You look like you could use a lift. It's also my job to operate the machinery for the main lift to the mine down below. Would you like to use it? You know, the lift?
Yeah, sure, I'll use the lift.
Mine's been overrun by bandits, and they're trying to destroy the generators. If they succeed, we'll all be trapped down here. Can you help us?
You got it. I'll help stop the bandits and defend those generators.
Watch out, Jim. These bruisers have portable energy shields that will deflect any shots you make. I suggest you take your sword and pursue a more, shall we say, up close and personal approach.
now that the lift's working, we can all get out of the mine. As a token of our gratitude, please, take this. We found it hidden in the mine.
Yeah, I got enough treasure to open up the next level.
It's my responsibility to operate this here lift system. Are you wanting to take a ride on the lift?
Yeah, sure, I'll use the lift.
Do you want to use the lift?
Yeah, sure, I'll use the lift.
Own a genuine relic of nautical history. Deposit your credit crystals in exchange for a piece of treasure from the hoard of the notorious Captain Flint. Thank you, valued customer. Here's your genuine piece of treasure. Certified by the Pirate Treasure Mint to be 100% authentic.
Do you want to use the lift?
Yeah, sure, I'll use the lift.
So, Jim, have we finished our adventures in the sunny town of Benbow?
3, 2, 1.
Just what I was looking Can you help me, young man? I need to buy some rat traps. But if I leave here, then the space rats will eat all of my fruit. Can you guard my stall for me?
No problem. I'll help you.
You're really handy with that laser. Take this, and my thanks for guarding my stall so well.
Yeah!
Secret area.
It's my responsibility to operate this here lift system. Are you wanting to take a ride on the lift?
Yeah, sure, I'll use the lift.
I have a shipment of fruit that I need to unload for market, but some of it's spoiled. If you help me fill up a few barrels, I'll pay you what I can. Will you help me unload?
No problem. I'll help you.
Thank you, lad. I haven't got a lot, but here's some treasure I found on my last voyage out.
Thank you.
Relic of nautical history. Deposit your credit crystals in exchange for a piece of treasure from the hoard. Thank you, valued customer. Here's your genuine piece of treasure. Certified by the Pirate Treasure Mint to be 100% authentic.
Hold it, son! Only guild members and visitors with inspection papers get in. However, I could arrange a temporary guild membership for, say, 200 drabloons.
Here's my 200 drabloons for the, temporary guild membership.
Greetings, temporary guild member, and welcome to the warehouse.
Well, hello, Jim. Shall we venture on board the Legacy, or would you like to explore the docks a while longer?
Looking for.
Jim, here she is, the RLS Legacy. Isn't she grand? We'll sail where no man has gone before. Well, no man that is except for Captain Flint. Oh, and his first mate, of course. Oh, and his entire crew of pirates. Well, that's a lot of people, actually.
So, cabin boy, there's an initiation test for new recruits to this crew. You think you can manage it?
I'm ready for anything you got, Bright Eyes.
Three, two, one.
cabin boy. You may have survived and earned yourself this trinket, but I'd still watch my step if I was you.
Yeah!
Mr. Hawkins, there are no passengers on this voyage. In the event of an emergency, you may be called upon to man the plasma cannons. Therefore, you'll need to engage in some cannon training. Are you ready to begin?
Aye, Captain. I am ready to engage the enemy.
Mr. Hawkins, it seems we might make a spacer of you yet. Pity I'm all out of merit badges, but here, take this, a certification that you've achieved the basic space gunnery standard. Carry on.
Yeah, I got enough treasure to open up the next one.
Hi there, lad. It's me job to operate the cargo elevator for below decks. How's about giving it a try, eh, lad?
Yeah, sure. I'll use the lift. Area.
Secret area.
Secret area.
Secret area. Just what I was looking for.
If the captain's finished with you, I could do with a bit of help down in my galley. Would you help an old spacer out?
Yeah, I'm done with what I was doing for the captain, so what do you need?
Three, two, one.
akimbo. Thank you, lad. Now, you know what they say. A crew is only 3 miles away from a mutiny. Here you go. Take this for helping me out of a pinch.
Checkpoint.
Own a genuine relic of nautical history. Deposit your credit crystals in exchange for a piece of treasure from the hoard of the notorious Captain Flint. Thank you, valued customer. Here's your genuine piece of treasure. Certified by the Pirate Treasure Mint to be 100% authentic.
Checkpoint! Checkpoint! Checkpoint!
Jim, I think we may be nearing the planet. Are we ready to disembark? Here we are then, Journey's End, Flint's Trove, Treasure Planet. Now, if we can just avoid that gang of bloodthirsty pirates, find the treasure, and escape with our lives, then all will be well.
Mr. Hawkins, if the area is secure, I could do with a little help holding off these pirates.
The area is secure, Captain. Now I'll help you take care of those stinking pirates!
Three, two, one.
Thank you, Mr. Hawkins. It appears that the good doctor has managed to stabilize my condition. Please take this as a further token of my gratitude.
Yeah!
Huh? No!
Nearby. Shall we try and sneak past?
Okay, Ben, just remember to be really, really quiet.
Three.
Oh, goodness, Jimbo! They saw you! They saw you! Calming down, calming down. Okay, okay. Maybe if we wait a few minutes, they'll settle down and you can try again!
Three, two, one.
Goodness, Jimbo! They saw you! They saw you! Calming down, calming down. Okay, okay. Maybe if we wait a few minutes, they'll settle down and you can try again!
Thank you.
I found.
Pretty cool, huh?
Fantastic! This portal right here can get you into Flint's treasure chamber. So tell me, do you want to use the portal?
Oh, yeah. Let's go through the looking glass.
Thank you.
secret area.
Secret area, secret area.
You must have some mettle to have made it this far, lad.
But are you up to facing one final challenge?
Bring it on, you old scatterwag! I'm ready for you!
Landlubber!
Three, two, one.
Well, shiver me timbers. I guess this means you might be space-worthy after all, but not worthy of all me treasure. Perhaps a small trinket, though.
Yeah!
A genuine relic of nautical history. deposit your credit crystals in exchange for a piece of treasure from the hoard of the notorious Captain Flint. Thank you, valued customer. Here's your genuine piece of treasure.
Yeah!
Certified by the Pirate Treasure Mint to be 100% authentic.
Jimmy, this planet's gonna
explode! If you finish what you need to do, then we'd better get out of here.
Thank you.